scripture cannot be broken. Cannot be broken. Scripture cannot be broken. And the scripture cannot be broken. The words of the Lord are pure words, as silver tried in a furnace of earth, purified seven times. Thou shalt keep them, O Lord. Thou shalt preserve them from this generation forever. Thou shalt preserve them from this generation forever. Preserve them from this generation forever. Preserve forever. All scripture is given by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness. All scripture is given by inspiration of God. All scripture is given by inspiration of God. The grass withereth, the flower fadeth, but the word of our God shall stand forever. But the word of our God shall stand forever. Shall stand forever. Forever. False prophets also among the people, even as there shall be false teachers among you, who privily shall bring in damnable heresies, even denying the Lord that bore them, and bring upon themselves swift destruction. And many shall follow their pernicious ways, by reason of whom the way of truth shall be evil spoken of, and through covetousness shall they with feigned words make merchandise of you, whose judgment now of a long time lingereth not, and their damnation slumbereth not.